Imagine this, you're in the middle of an intense game, about to land a winning shot, and bam! The AMD Adrenalin overlay hijacks your screen because you hit some random shortcut. Game over. Frustrating, right? Well, in this video, I'll show you how to completely disable those shortcuts so this never happens again. First, open the AMD software, Adrenalin Edition app. You can do this by right-clicking on your desktop and selecting AMD software by searching for Adrenalin in the Start menu or by clicking its icon in the system tray. Once the app is open, look at the top right corner and click the gear icon to open settings. In the settings menu, click the hotkeys tab. Here, you'll find all the default shortcuts, things like the performance overlay, recording, streaming, and instant replay. Many of these shortcuts toggle features such as recording, streaming, or microphone control, so even if you don't use them, it's useful to know what they do in case you want to disable or remap them. To remove a shortcut completely, click the existing key binding, then press delete or backspace on your keyboard to clear it. To change a shortcut, click the binding and press your new key combo. If you remove or change something by mistake, click the reset hotkey button next to the box to restore it to its default setting. When you click the reset icon at the top, all hotkeys will return to their default settings. If you want to disable all shortcuts completely, toggle off the use hotkeys option at the top. This way, AMD hotkeys will never interfere while gaming or using other applications. And that's it! No more annoying pop-ups stealing your focus at the worst possible moment. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more PC and Windows tutorials. And if you run into any issues with AMD Adrenalin, drop your questions in the comments. I always do my best to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.